A family member confirms that the dead woman found in Barangay Cadlan, Pilica Marina Sur is Iris May M. Payonga, the 18-year-old senior high school student who went missing on October 28. The aunt of the victim, Edna Manggit, posted on Facebook at around 7 p.m. to confirm her niece's death, confirming that the dead body in the sack is my missing niece Iris May Magigat Payonga. If you have any information on this brutal killing, please reach out sa Muya Asin sa mga otoridad. Salamat sa mga nagtabang asin sa Indo, mga payagi. Take care of your teenage girls, please, she adds. According to previous reports, Payonga was last seen boarding a bus to Pili to attend a church event. The victim was a grade 12 student of Ateneo de Naga University and a resident of Sonuan, Barangay Marupit, Kamaligan, Camarines Sur. Siya ang nahuling suspect sa pagpatay at panggagahasa kay Miss Iris May Payonga. Ayon pa sa source, inaresto ng polis ang isa pang suspect na walang awang pagpaslang kay Miss Iris May Payonga. Matatandaan may nakuhang 2 trash condom sa site kung saan natagpuan na wala ng buhay si Miss Iris May Payonga. Sabi ay close case na, ngunit bakit may hinuli pa isa at may hinahanap pang isa? Nabanggit sa interview kay Raymart Palesa na may binanggit siyang pangalan. So guys, hopefully maaresto na yung isa pang gumahas at pumatay kay Miss Iris. So sa mga pamilyang naiwanan ni Iris, condolence po sa inyo na may mahanap nyo na yung katarungan para kay Iris. Talagang nakakalungkot yung mga ganitong balita na nangyayari na may ginagahas at pinapatay na mga dalaga, kabataan, mga bata. So, alam ko na medyo nalungkot kayo sa video ko for today. Please guys, hopefully still I don't wanna say anything, cause if I do, I might say the wrong words. Oh no. Thank you all guys for supporting my channel. So I'll keep my mouth shut and not listen. Afraid I'll